Alright guys, welcome to another plane video here. We're going from Omaha to Las Vegas. So basically back the way we came 7 weeks ago. I had fun for my 7 weeks here. Got a job, met John, also known as Star City Elevators. Tried to meet up with Jack, also known as Vader Hunters. Got two videos for the FaceTime series. Got a lot of elevators in downtown, midtown. Went to Iowa and Kansas City, Missouri, and Kansas. So I went to four different states in 7 weeks. That's pretty awesome. So, yeah, here we go, I guess. We're going to turn here in just a minute, and then we should be able to go and be cleared for takeoff. Man, the window's a little hot. It's almost 11 o'clock, and it's probably 78, 80 degrees, I would have to guess. So here we go. Sit back, relax, and enjoy this video. And while you guys enjoy the video, I'll enjoy this 2 hour and 15 minute flight. Here we go. Here we go to Vegas. Goodbye, Omaha. See you next time. And my ears are already popping. That's the Missouri River. Don't get too much into that, but I think that's the Missouri River. I'm not 100%, but yeah. All right, we'll do mid-flight and landing. So see you guys in a little bit.
Free music, and I got laser.
But sounds like we're gonna sing happy birthday in just a couple.
Okay, I'm back. So we got two lovely girls in the back. They're in those pink shirts. And it's their birthday. They're going to Vegas. And the one birthday girl's name is Vicky, and the other one is Ronnie. So what we do here at Southwest Airlines is we do a birthday cake.
Oh, no way.
To help us make it. And the way we do the birthday cake is we need everybody to close their shades, please.
Alright. Got dark in here.
Okay. Now we need everybody to ring their call lights. Okay. Now it's gonna get dark. Don't be scared.
That's so cool.
And that's my Southwest Airlines birthday cake.
Oh, that's so
okay,
cool.
Okay, so now I need you to help me sing because I did not get hired by Southwest Airlines for my voice. So, when I count to three, we're going to sing happy birthday, and it's going to be Vicky and Ronnie. So say Vicky first, and then Ronnie second. Okay, here we go. One, two, oh, wait, I forgot one thing. After we're done singing the song, you blow out the candles by hitting your call button, so the lights go off. Okay, here we go. One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Vicky and Ronnie. Happy birthday to you.
Okay, blow out the candles. Happy birthday from Southwest Airlines!
Woohoo!
Oh, that was too funny.
That was awesome. All right, we're about to land. There's MGM Grand right there, that green building over there. And a bunch of other hotels, New York, New York. Those of you familiar with those. And here we go, we're gonna touch in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Called it. See, look at the roof flaps. Oh my gosh, look at all the roof flaps. That is so cool. And then watch this machine right here.
Welcome to Southwest Airlines. This special, this flight crew would like to welcome everyone to Las Vegas. These guys are much better flying than they're driving, so please remain in your seats if your seatbelt signs and your luggage does till the captain's brought the aircraft to screen. Call the gate and turn on your lift. It's about time. And it's been a pleasure serving you today. We know you have a choice to fly. We sure do appreciate your business here at Southwest. When we arrive at the gate,
that's so cool. All right, that's it. Thanks for watching.